Huh? Newton Road is in Blacktown. See? Blacktown's in the western suburbs. No, upper western suburbs, out towards Penrith and Mount Druitt. Yeah, I grew up in Mount Druitt. What do you think I'm turning around saying? Well, come on, come to my door. Yeah. Hey, wait a second. Yeah, that's what I was like. Well, come on, bro. I'm in Blacktown. Here's my address, 24 Newton Road. Come on. I'm right across the road from Kmart. So, after I finished with you, I can throw you in my ute. We can go out to my pig farm, which is 20 minutes away, and I can feed you to them. And he dropped his nuts. Yeah, as soon as I turned around and I said, "Well, come on, here's my address, let's go." Yeah, I can act. I'll act tough, and he'll bow down and he'll back down, and I'm like, "Nah, bro, here's my address, let's go." But remember, as you arrive, and then I walk outside, and everybody can hear because I've got the headset on. So when I walk outside, I open the door, I'm looking around, I'm like, "Where are you?" Yeah, that's right. But if you had a looked earlier, he turned around and said he lives in Hawaii. I didn't know there was Sydney and Hawaii, and I definitely didn't know there was a Hawaii. Shit, he could have even bought my bin in. Shit. After I finished bitch slapping him, I could have bought my fucking. Hang on, wait, what? Dunk on those bitches, I think he says. I gotta go to the comments. 7 more days for us and like 11 days for you. Nah, bro, Mr. Give No Fack. We get it 2 days after you. You get it on the 7th, which is our 8th. We get it on the 9th. So, which will be your 8th. We get it 1 day after you guys. 24 hours. And corrupt, we plan on it. We plan on dunking, we plan on shooting, we plan on doing what we can to win. But yeah, we don't get it 11 days after you guys, man. I'm in Australia. We get it 2 days after yous. Oh, about 36 hours, I think I worked it out. Because yous get it midnight. Midnight for yous would be like, I don't know. Yeah, fuck you, Arctic. You bastard. How do I follow Moobot? Moobot's just a computer. How long till we get into the game? As soon as they score 21, we're into the game. As far as following, if you're on your phone or on the computer, you'll see a heart. So you'll see a heart. Click on that heart and you'll see a line go through it. That means you're following. But yeah, as soon as one team scores 21 or win 21 plus wins by 2 points, it's all over. What is the Nene? The Nene's a dance. The red team's given up, man. Shooting half-court shots. Serves him right, spamming that square button. Look at that shot. That was nice. Anytime. Anytime, bro. Anytime. But yeah, back to what I was saying with you, Artie. Yeah, how though? He's like, "Oh, stop crying. I'm sitting here laughing my ass off." He's like, "Stand up." Okay, I'll stand up. You're gonna shoot me? I'll stand up. Let's go. Apparently, I'm in your crosshairs. And then I'm like, "Come on, bro. How long's it gonna take? Fuck. You give me one shot, I'm gonna take that motherfucker. You get in my crosshairs, I'm taking that shot." What about you, Arctic? Are you taking that shot? If somebody's in your crosshairs, if you proclaim that somebody's in your crosshairs and you've got a sniper, I'm guessing that's what he had because apparently I was in his scope. No, but that's what I'm saying. Like, are you taking that shot? If you say that they're there and you can see them, are you taking that shot or are you gonna fucking pretend like, oh no, I can't, you're sitting down? Fuck that, man. If you're in my. If I can see you, I'm shooting you. As simple as that. If I don't like you, I'm shooting you. Nah, see, I think the balls is too nice because you know that's guaranteed death. See, I'd rather shoot him in the fucking kneecap, on both kneecaps. They can still save him. He doesn't die from that. That just hurts like a bitch. Nah, see, yet again, that's definite death. I reckon if you kneecap him and then feed him to the pigs alive, I think that would be the most awful thing that I can think of. I can pick up the teeth later. I can pick up the teeth later. You're trying, but I don't think it's gonna work. That was beautiful three by Redshirt. Here we go. He's got to hit this. Nope. Oh, look, there's PJ. He's in too. So we got five people in. We got Joker over there on that court. We got PJ right behind us in the grey singlet shirt. Who's a 97 overall starting shooting guard? That is Red Bull. Really? What position? Well, what team are you playing for? That'll explain why you're a starting. Well, no wonder you're a 69 starting shooting guard. You're on the Bobcats. You're on the Bobcats. That answers itself. What are you on? The 76ers? My point guard's on the Celtics. My center retired on the Celtics. My power forward retired on the Celtics. My shooting guard retired on the Celtics. And my small forward has just been traded to the Celtics. And then they've got Joel Embiid when he finally gets back. No, he's a center. Noel will go power forward and Embiid will eventually go to the center. Blue team's got it right now. There we go. 21-17, blue team. But see what they did. You want to know what they did wrong? The red team? They just jacked up way too many shots. Every shot was a jacked up three. All right, we're going in. Joker's still on the court down there. For those that don't know, Joker's in the purple, down on the bottom court. He's handling his business down there. Ba-da-da-da, oh, I'm feeling. Oh, look, we got a diamond cutter. We got a diamond cutter. Look at that, Arctic. He's giving you the old diamond cutter there. Throwback DDP. Oh, that's a one. There you go, Red Bull. Oh, shit. We got Chris Smoove going. Somebody's watching a Chris Smoove movie. Oh, Red Bull. Red Bull got stripped, but then picked it up. And then did not splash. He's not Mr. Splash Man. What the fuck am I doing out there? Oh, I thought I was. My bad. My bad, guys. I was on the wrong character. Good shot. Good rebound, Red Bull. I had to kick it to you. How's it going, Too Fresh? Welcome. We be mucking around in the park. There we go, Red Bull. Red Bull's found his shot. The world is gonna end. The world is gonna end. Oh, Red Shirt can shoot. Good shot. Oh, he's missed. Wow. Wow. That was way too contested, man. You were too on. Wow. How big's your house after all those bricks? Oh man. What are you doing? Did you just start the stream? Nah man, the stream's been going for 3 hours, 30 minutes. Give me the fucking ball. Oh, you got it. Good steal.